So we headed home with radio in tow.
I could never have imagined something like that was going on.
We only told them what was going on with radio, leaving out the part where we'd come back in time.
I just can't believe it. Why would anyone think it would even be an option to ask me to attack the princess?
If radio doesn't kill me, she'll die herself.
Oh boy. So, what do we do now?
It's okay, everyone. This is all because of my own poor choices.
It's not okay.
But seriously, what can we even do?
There actually is a way to nullify the deal.
Really? How?
Whenever I make a contract with Netherdrake, we have to have a witness present. By granting that witness's wish every day for 100 days, the deal can be undone.
Oh, then let's just do that!
Well, naturally, I already tried that. The witness wanted one of Ricardo's cakes every day for 100 days, without anyone knowing.
What?
But apparently, someone spotted me delivering a cake to her.
What?
Are you saying?
So that's no longer an option. Which is why I went to Netherdrake myself.
Was that witness Makimona?
Yes. How did you know?
And were you delivering the cake to her in a forest?
Jeez, right again.
Wait, so the someone that saw you delivering the cake to Makimona was...
us.
Huh? Now that you mention it, I do remember hearing a very crabgrass-like voice before.
The weed thing again?
Which means we ruined the only option for canceling the agreement.
Oh no...
We just end up making things worse and worse every time we return to the past. Anyway, we have to just focus on dealing with the problem in front of us. Why don't we go talk to Makimona? She owes us for helping her out before, so maybe she'll be willing to lend a hand.
It's certainly possible.
I appreciate the thought, but there's no reason for the rest of you to suffer through this. This is my problem. I brought it on myself.
Don't worry about it. We've got this under control.
Yeah! We're friends, aren't we? I'll try to think what I can do to help too!
Me too.
Everyone. Thank you.
made you lunch. Let's enjoy it together.
Yourself. Thunder Spirit!
Let's enjoy it together. What is it?
I was just thinking about Netherdrake and the agreement. Makimona might know how to nullify the deal with Netherdrake, but I wonder if she's gonna force us to help her again in exchange.
I don't mind helping her a bit, but if she asks for too much, just let me handle her.
With pleasure.